What
the fuck? Why is it using this background? This isn't the right... I don't think this is the right background. This is the one from, like, the desert underground ruins. I don't understand why they're using this. Well. Oh well. Yeah, I was gonna be like, we don't really have room for it. But.
なかなか考えがいがある。じゃ、内命よ。驚き響け。驚かし。
狂乱よ巻き起これ。
Broke both of them. Sars to heal people. Why is it using this background? That makes no sense. It's like they just decided not to add in a new background stage thing, which is just so random. Share SP with him. Ooh, fuck you. Primrose is not doing the best. Whoops, I meant to attack the other guy. Oh well. Okay, we're gonna heal. Broke him. Rude. Alright, let's share SP with Cyrus. Need to heal again. Fuck. Alright, Scholar Skills, Blizzard. Cyrus needs to heal. Yay, we killed him. Alright, Tressa's almost got enough to change skill, to get a new skill. Everyone else is still a little behind. Alright, let us save. Treasure chest down there. Oh, another one of those guys. Alright, let's have her use her dagger. Oh, he's buffing. We will use ice. And then Tressa can dagger. I'll have Cyrus use ice. Please do not focus on Primrose. Rude.
Alright,
cool. Break them and heal next turn. Alright, everyone's broken now. Perfect. You can use Night Ode. Therion Steel SP. That guy. Tressa can use Wind Magic. And Cyrus is gonna heal people. Yeah. Now Primrose isn't dying anymore. Yeah. Or she might be if this guy fucking also uses the flame. Oh, there we go. Cool. Let's get you. We should be able to break them all again. Ooh, Cyrus is getting low on magic. And Primrose. We'll get that guy. Perfect. And then we'll be healing and restocking an SP. He doesn't have enough to heal. Fuck. Why are you going first? Okay, well that guy's gone at least. You can share SP with Cyrus. He's literally got no SP. And then... Trade Tempest. Some more damage on there. Alright, Primrose, just don't die! That's all we need. Oh.
One job.
That did, like, literally nothing, so whatever. Alright. Hey, we killed one of them. Alright, Cyrus is gonna heal again then on his turn. Alright, Cyrus, you are healing. Perfect, everyone's almost full health. Goodbye. I probably should have stole SP, whatever. Hey, Primrose leveled up. Got a bright stone. On the other side of this door. Alright. Hey, there's three different dudes now. They're all weak to daggers. It's great. I have three people with daggers. It's good times. Ooh. It's a little bit of damage there. Okay, Therion's gonna attack this guy because he has a chance of hitting three times. Come on. God damn it, Therion. Alright. Do one dagger on him. And Cyrus is a lightning. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so we are going to dagger you before you can attack. And then you need to fucking heal. And Primrose is gonna give you more SP. That's the plan. Share SP with Cyrus. Perfect. Sneeze. Excuse me. I sneezed and lost a viewer. They didn't like the sneeze. We're going to lightning blast. And then you are also going to lightning blast. Break him. And Tressa is going to go all out on this guy. Nice! He had a lot of health left, so I got lots of money. Oh. Healed up. Perfect. This guy should be close to dying. Oh, you made Cyrus sleepy. Why would you do that? Can this guy die already, please? Cyrus is asleep. There we go. Finally killed him. Tressa still can't get her next skill. Damn. Ooh, Cyrus, Therion are both almost leveling up. Soon. It's over here. Oh god, this. Not hit. This is just a damage chest. Yep. Okay. So I thought might happen. Saving as always. Oh, I lost my other person. Back down to no one watching me except for you. Alright, let's steal SP. A little bit of healing. Cyrus, you can Alright, Therion is going to steal SP. Alright, let's do a little bit more wind magic. Hey, we got rid of one of them. Nice. Hey, we got rid of them. I should be sharing SP. Oh, rude. Fuck that guy. Hey, Cyrus leveled up. Ooh, and Tressa can get a new skill, and she'll no longer be a dancer. Oh, I think I actually have to wait for Therion to get his next skill so I can switch them up. Do don't think I have anything that I can make her turn into. Oh my gosh. What is that jump? Hunter Tressa has like a little rabbit head on her head or something. Look at that.
It does. It's adorable.
Ooh, her thief one's pretty cute too. She's cute in pretty much all of them. So she's been a scholar. And she's been a dancer. I mean, I really could just switch other jobs. I don't have to keep them until I get all 5,000, I guess. Because he's scholar right now, so even if I switch him... Maybe I'll switch you from being a cleric. First is Tressa. We're gonna make Cyrus a dancer. Oh my gosh. Look at Cyrus as a dancer. He's got his belly out. He looks ridiculous. Okay, Tressa's gonna be a cleric. Have 50 prints for being surprised. Generate health each turn. What do you have here? Ooh, recover SP, sure, that's what I really want. Oh my gosh, Cyrus looks so fucking weird. His fucking black and gold outfit just doesn't suit him in any way. But there is like a little, I think, like, team talk thing or whatever it's called, where like he says he's interested in becoming a dancer, so he's gonna be a dancer.